definition of beauty might be a bit cliched, but I'm gonna say it anyway. I think you all know what I'm gonna say. It's about what's on the inside. I think we live at a time where people are focused on what's inside, what you're eating, what you're drinking, what you're watching, what you're listening to. I'm a big wellness ambassador, so I really believe that if you're feeling good, you're looking good. And that's how I try to live my life as far as possible. Everybody has days when you wake up and you're like, oh my God, I look ugly. Everybody has those. But I think that it's important to remember that if your inner light is shining, then you're shining on the outside. I have a small makeup kit because I don't really wear that much makeup unless I'm working. So I have a few go-tos. I have a tinted lip balm, mascara, a minimal eyeshadow palette, which has maybe one matte and one sheen so that I can do day and night. So that's three. And then I have a, I always like to carry a foundation that is high coverage so that I don't need to use extra concealer. And sometimes if I don't want to wear a full face of foundation, I'll just dot on the foundation. And then five would be a coral cream blush, because then I sometimes use it on my mouth as well. Almonds! I eat 20 almonds a day. I'm not saying that's how much you should eat, but you should eat a lot of nuts. I eat a lot of nuts. I have a lot of fish in my diet. So nuts, fish oil. If you don't eat fish, then... also you need to drink a lot of water. And I talk to my hair. I do. My hair is beautiful. I do, I really do. I talk to my hair. I'm like, so when I'm washing my hair, I'll be like, you are so beautiful. You grow so thick. You think I'm crazy, but it works. Okay, look. No, I've had serious hair trouble in the past. In fact, I was going through a really rough time in my life and I lost a lot of hair. And I was very afraid it would never grow back, but positive affirmations really work because you're reprogramming the cells in your body by talking to them. And this is all dead cells. So what you eat is gonna die and come out on your hair. It sounds gross, but it's true. So high fat, basically high healthy fat, lots of Greek yogurt. If you drink milk, then milk. And almonds and walnuts, yeah. Oh, wash and go. I'm always wash and go. I never do anything to my hair. Anybody who knows me knows that I never do anything to my hair. I just literally wash, dry, and go. I might tie it into a conda, or I might put it into a ponytail. But I don't really like, I like to just wear my hair the way it is. I feel blessed to be able to wear my hair the way it is. But if I really have to do something, then I like to do center parting and twisties because it gives an instant, regal, dressy look. Hi everyone, like, share and subscribe to Be Beautiful.